If you're driving around Edinburgh today, chances are you spotted a row of blue scooters. It's all part of a six-month pilot program. City leaders say they hope the new transportation option will help residents move around the city and help improve quality of life. Our Mike Jimenez explains.
Put this back up. And then you kick off.
The city of Edinburgh is launching a new e-scooter pilot program through the San Antonio-based company, Blue Duck.
To help the community move around in our city a little bit better, a little bit more smoothly. It's eco-friendly, no emissions whatsoever, so you don't have to worry about more population pollution in our city. And so it's just a wonderful program to at least try to do something better for our citizens and give a little bit better quality of life.
The pilot program will run for 6 months and cost the city nothing.
Blue Duck is going to have 125 scooters for 6 months to see how it goes, what works, what doesn't. And at the end of those 6 months, the city will revisit, talk to the constituents that they represent, and see whether or not it's something that the city wants.
Scooters in cities such as Austin and San Antonio have gained a bad reputation, with some cities even banning them. Blue Duck representatives say they can ensure that won't happen in Edinburgh because they hire local teams to make sure everything is in place.
We have an hour response time for any sort of issue, whether a scooter is blocking an ADA access ramp, because people will park them improperly. But what we can guarantee, we can't control what people do, but we can control how fast we go and fix those scooters.
The fees to use the scooters are paid through the Blue Duck scooter app. To ride, you just simply need to download the app.
It'll pop up a map where all the scooters are. And so you'll find the scooter that's closest to you. You walk up to the scooter, you scan it, you know, in a click of a button, the scooter's unlocked, you ride it to wherever you need to go. And then at the very end, you lock it back up and our team will take care of the rest.
Resident Jesus Pena, who tried the scooters out for himself, says he believes the scooters are a good fit for the city.
I think it's a great initiative. I like that it's another form of transportation for our city. I really appreciate how it also lends itself to opportunities for families to do things together in the city and also at a low cost.
And Councilman Johnny Garcia says he is encouraging residents who need the scooters to take a ride on the Blue Duck.
At least give it a try, and more importantly, to call us or give us feedback on it so that we can make a better decision and going forward with the city and what we need to do to better our community.
In Edinburgh, I'm Mike Jimenez for KVO Local 23 News.
Keep in mind, though, the scooters are not allowed on the UTRGV campus. Blue Duck officials say the university wanted to see how the pilot program fares with the city. The company is also offering a 50% discount for students, veterans, and low-income individuals.